You know what I'm talking about.
Mm-hmm. This here is the Steve Blues. The Steve Miller Blues. The Blues with Steve Miller. Because every day he got the blues. Every day. And this old man here, he give a shit about that. Now, this old man didn't talk to Steve in a long time. And this old man regret that shit, you know, because really, really, you know, it's all about the old school, you know what I mean? It's all about the old school. And it's about them freewheeling days and the funk and, you know, we don't give a crap. You know, we just did our thing and it was good. It was a good thing. Good thing. But, you know, nowadays, when I pick up my bass guitar and I throw something down, I'm meeting, because that's where I'm growing up. You got to meet it. You got to meet every single ounce of what you're saying on your guitar. Shut up and play your guitar. So I'm doing that right here. You know, I just want to say, you know, I've done a lot of bad things in my life. I've done terrible things, just bad things. You know, they're just bad, but I know. And so I'm just telling you right here, in this little blues, you know what I'm talking about. Because when you understand the bad you've done, you can also see the good you've done. And that's right. So keep your head up. Keep up with the funk. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Hey, good guy. Oh, yeah. I got the blues. Oh, baby. Oh, yeah, I got the blues. Oh, baby. Yeah. Oh. You know, I just came back from Walmart. Oh, and good guy. What the hell is that place? Maybe I should call this the Walmart Blues. But now, Steve, this one is out for you, man. You know what? I hope you like this stuff. I mean, you can hate it, it's okay. But nobody else is doing this shit for you. They wouldn't even take the time. But yeah, I've been thinking about you a lot, thinking about our past. And,